How-to clipping mask in Photoshop. Choose the rectangle tool and draw. Rectangle. Hold Alt and drag to make a copy. Hold Shift and select all rectangle. Layers, right-click and choose Smart Object, press CT or LT, rotate it and scale it accordingly. Show your image layer, hold Alt and click. Here to create a clipping mask, adjust its position accordingly. That's it, hope you liked it. Subscribe to my YouTube channel for more tutorials.